Good day, everybody. That right there is the head of a bloodworm. These actually have four fangs and venom inside that head right there. If you ever use them for fishing bait, be careful. They can bite you.